Oh, I am sorry. I jizzed myself from excitement. All right, I'm going to slow it down and I'm going to go again. All right?
Give me some moves, agility.
Get the mic closer, boy.
I said, fuck it. We'll do it live.
Yeah. Where the ruggers ends it.
What's going on to all my geeks and nonsensical gamers, geeks and nonsensical gamers, yo. I said, what's going on? What's going on, people? Ack is back and I'm back and I'm back and again. Cheers, okay. Cap for these intros out. Woo! We are here today checking out some of the trailers from the latest DC fandom. Just going to react to a few of them, see what's going on, see what they're about, what's crack-a-lacking, jacking, what they're acking. Checking out the Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League trailer. I'm excited for this. A lot of you out there are going to be excited for this. I mean, come on. Let's jump to the trailer. Here we go.
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst.
Back to the asylum, blood.
You're good at what you do. Even if what you do is
there you go, King Shark. Good. Harley Quinn. Why am I smiling already? Stop that! That's gotta be Deadshot. Harley! King Shark! Wait a minute! Who's that? Is that Captain Boomerang? Oh, isn't that from... Wait, that's... Another thing from... Injustice. Oh, is this tied into the Injustice story? No. Kill the Justice League. But is this tied into the... No. I'm talking nonsense. Ignore me. I'm talking nonsense.
It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do that!
Task Force X, your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
Oh! We want it! Oh, you don't want it with a... Wait, there's too much going on! Slow down! Why did I just end up going all the way backwards? I am sorry. I jizzed myself from excitement. All right, I'm going to slow it down and I'm going to go again. All right? Chill. All right, let's go. All right, we're back to the asylum.
Even if what you do is far from good. Welcome to Task Force X.
Okay, so we know who the four characters are.
Let me take a look at you. A muscle head.
Is it gonna be Switch on the Fly though, or how is this gonna work?
And a homeless person.
You're perfect.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right?
This has one-way ticket written all over.
Oh, it looks good though. Like I'm liking the way it looks.
It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do that.
That's like I would say though. I was gonna do that, fam.
Your new mission is to kill.
Okay, here we go. I will not rewind it this time. Superman, Flash, Green Lantern, Flash again, Wonder Woman, James! Listen, it's rockers, you know?
Raise your hand if taking on the Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard.
I kinda zoned out.
Punch him up.
would happen. You'd crawl out of your cells, swoop in, save the day.
Which superheroes did you say you were?
Again? Remember, your heads are ticking.
Why is that? What?
He's not gonna make it.
No, he's not. Okay. Oh, go on, Rocksteady.
Waller, the penguin is in flight. Repeat, the penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oh my god, he's getting up!
Hitting him again.
You're lying!
Somebody stop him!
You're lying!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him. Waller!
Look at his chister! Chister! Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, so did. Alright, just. Okay, compose your damn self. There is a lot going on. Like, this game looks very, very, very exciting. I mean, first off, it's developed by Rocksteady, right? So if you play the Arkham series, you already know what you're in for. In terms of gameplay, it's going to be solid. The one question I have is, it didn't show any gameplay footage, so I am wondering, are we going to be controlling controlling a character for each part of a stage? Is it going to be able to switch on the fly? How is that going to work? But in terms of the way of putting a trailer together, this is how you do it, Rude Boy. Mm-hmm. We got about halfway in, man. There was a...
I kind of zoned out.
Oh, you're about to take on Superman, The Flash, Wonder Woman, and Green Lantern. You're muscle mart.
What did you think would happen? You'd crawl out of your cells.
Wait, but that you see that Flash there, right? Does he have red eyes? It looks like. Yeah. As you can see, his eyes are red. So surely something has happened. Something surely happened to make them turn bad. And then you're gonna send the Suicide Squad to go and.
You'd crawl out of your cells, swoop in, save the day.
Which superheroes did you say you were?
Again?
Remember, your heads are ticking.
They ain't superheroes, bro.
He's not gonna make it.
No, he's not. So. You can definitely tell that this game is going to have one hell of a comedic effect to it. Especially when you've got Harley Quinn, Boomerang, Captain Boomerang. You've got the two of them. The writing's going to be... From the trailer alone, it comes across as genuinely funny, right? That bit right at the end with the penguin. I'm ready to be a hero, you know.
Waller, the penguin is in flight. Repeat.
There you go.
The penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oh my god, he's getting up.
Hitting him again.
Sorry, penguin.
Somebody stop him.
Okay, he just wants to join in.
No. It very much did not get him. Waller, blow up his head.
Foolishness. Okay, so that trailer is looking good. DC, you're doing your thing on the gaming front right now. Like, if people are not excited for this, I don't know what's wrong with you. 2022, so there is not even long to go, hopefully. I mean, it's not saying which quarter in 2022, but... It's not going to be beginning of the year. Third quarter. That's what I'm thinking. I think it's going to be anytime from. It's going to be like a September release. That's what I'm thinking. I think it's going to be a September release, most likely. But in terms of this trailer, like Are you excited? Because for that, I definitely am. I definitely am. Guys, what are your thoughts on the trailer? I mean, I was hardly able to control myself or compose myself properly, but you know, it is what it is. But after seeing that trailer, there is no doubt in my mind that this game is most likely going to be something relatively special. I mean, with a studio such as Rocksteady, there's no way that they're not going to be able to build and improve on a formula which they've already done for their previous Arkham games. Me, myself, I'm excited for this. I'm hoping you're excited for this too. I know we didn't get to see any gameplay, but you know, with a studio such as Rocksteady, I mean, be honest with me, are you even really that worried? You know the gameplay is going to be solid. I know the gameplay is going to be solid. All I'm hoping for now is to find out exactly how it's going to work in relation to the team. Is it going to be switching out on the fly? Are you going to be controlling characters for specific parts of certain levels? But from what I've seen, I can't lie, I'm definitely looking forward to it. Guys, let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are if you've managed to check out this trailer with me. But before you go, if you want to become a primetime gister just like me, you know how to do that in 3 easy steps. Step 1, let me know in the comments below again what your thoughts are on the trailer. Step 2, if you're liking these reaction videos, don't forget to hit that like button, because if you want more, I'll give you more. And step 3?
Is step 3 really all that?
Shit, it ain't no step for a stepper.
Subscribe to the channel. Until next time, guys. Peace.